Hello, hello everybody, and welcome to yet another episode of Yu-Gi-Oh! Ultimate Masters, or Yu-Gi-Oh! GX Ultimate Masters. It's me, Cooper, and today we're going to be taking on Guardian Exod. We're trying to unlock that final tier of stuff, but I'm not getting lucky. It's very hard to get lucky in this game. So we'll see what we can do. Snatch Steal, Brain Control on the first turn, with Creature Swap. I have three different methods of taking my opponent's monsters. Big fan. Big fan. And with Ceasefire, I can flip his monster so he doesn't even get to hide from me. I like everything about this. Literally everything. Let's see what we do. Alright. You know what? Before I even activate this, let me read this for once. If a Rot type monster in defense position is attacked and taken by the and damage taken by the attacking monster is controlled is doubled. You know what? I'm gonna let you keep that one. I fear other stuff. Like that card. That card you don't get to keep. I think it's Rock Bombardment. Like, I'm almost 100% sure it's Rock Bombardment. Oh, it's Fairy Box. I didn't even know you had that. Yeah, I should probably put Dark Magician in this deck. I don't know why I don't. I'm a bad duelist. That's probably why. Let's find out. Sandmoth. That's actually a good card. I don't know if it's good enough to Snatch Steal, but, yeah, it's probably good enough to Snatch Steal, because if that card gets destroyed by effect, it comes back even stronger with 2,000 attack. Should have had Dark Magician in my deck. Big mistake on my part. I'll go take something else out, put Dark Magician in. Hell, it took me a while to pull a Dark Magician, so I'm just happy to have one. Alright, so I did 19 damage this turn. That's alright. It's alright. Could do better. Again, this is all part of the plan, because I'm going to creature swap him next turn. Did you just... Okay. Top decking that was unfortunate for me. Oh, that's funny. Oh, he runs Exod. He could do 4,000 damage, technically. That's not funny. That's scary. In the end, though, I respect the play. Respect the hell out of it. I got a double brain control. I love it. I'm going to go ahead and activate good old-fashioned Premature Burial. As I said, I'm a big fan of what he just did. That was cool. I'm going to go ahead and brain control because he's low on life points, so I might as well just hit him harder. No, he doesn't still have 2,000 attack. I'd win the duel if he did. I wouldn't win the duel this turn, but I'd still win the duel. Let's go ahead and do this again. Let's see if he's got another shield and sword waiting for me. If he doesn't, he's going to die. And next turn, I have a guaranteed victory, which is always fun. Unless he gets, like, Dark Hole or something. Look, it's pretty much guaranteed. Watch, I'll show you. Yep, guaranteed indeed. Oh, that's such a good top deck. Oh my god. I summon the Germ of Giants. I activate the creature swap because you ain't keeping your monster. I keep taking your monsters. That's my deck idea. Yeah. Is that Cryosphinx? That's Cryosphinx. All right. Well, that's game. Giant Germ going to my graveyard. Still, you're the one that takes the burn. Well, we're taking a risk instead. I should have just brain controlled. Luckily, he missed, so that was lucky of me. Yeah. Should have just brain controlled, but you know what? I thought this would be funny. And you die. I still get to summon monsters as you die. This is fun. Fun for me, anyway. There we go. We defeated Exod by taking his monsters and not letting him play the game. Yep, that worked. Alright, Mr. Woo Lord. Let's see if you can beat me again. My obsolete deck has not changed. I should change it. By buffing it, at least. Not change it. It's only been here for like 3 episodes. Hell, the first deck we had, the Dragon deck, that lasted forever. It was a great deck. Alright, you know what? I'm going to summon my Pitch Black Werewolf. I'm afraid to set this card. Because honestly, he's probably just going to pop it and summon another monster by doing so. But I'm going to play this card. That Dark World Lightning crap. Well, hello there, sir. And I kind of like my monster, so let's just bounce ya. Let's just bounce ya. I like my guy. He stops your traps, you know? It's kind of a nice effect. So you're going to play a bunch of traps, and I'm going to be like, oh, don't matter, I got a pretty cool wolf. Hey, my Germ, how you doing? Alright, let's play high risk and actually buff all our monsters, because we all use only dark types. There are no non-dark types in our decks. Oh wait, you probably have non-dark types. You have Tribe Infecting Virus and DD Warrior Lady, because of course you would run the rarest cards in every structure deck. Why wouldn't you? Either way, I did almost half your health in one turn. I'm a big fan of that. If you attack my giant germ, you're making a big mistake. If you don't attack my giant germ, I'm going to kill you. Those are your two choices. Alright, since you attacked giant germ, you made a big mistake. And you're going to die. Yes, that's right. Either way, you were dead. I'm sorry, sir. Because now you're staring down 5,100 damage. And, mere force don't exist yet. Now, granted, I can't get over your monster. But if you don't have MST, this, like I said, mere force don't exist yet. Dust tornado. Okay, never mind. Never mind. I admit it. I gotta admit when I'm wrong. You're safe. I can't hurt you. But you know what I can do? Is have fun with you. I'm gonna beat you by burn damage. Because I'm gonna play this germ right here. Real nice germ. We're just gonna sit here and look at you. And eventually you're gonna have to decide to summon a monster. And when you do, you die. That's the one. Alright. You got Dark World Lightning or something? No? Alright. Perfect. On your attack, I'm gonna do 2500 burn. On top of the 500 burn you're just about to take. And next turn you lose, because I'll just attack you with my giant germs and you're out of life points. Luckily, if he didn't summon an effect monster, this plan would not have worked. But because he summoned an effect monster, he killed himself. Oh, Baron's effect. You want to kill yourself quicker. That's a really good effect, Baron. Just hit giant germ, because if you don't, I'm going to hit you anyway. Okay, good. I'm glad the AI understood that the duel was already over. Very kind of him to lose on turn 6 or 5. I can't read it. And that's how you burn your opponent to death. Dark worlds be damned. Yep, opponent's turn. Wow, winning on your opponent's turn is 200 bucks. That's kind of nice. Alright, Element of Heroes, let's see what you got. I gotta unlock that new tier soon. I mean, it's the final tier. I know tier 4 is not the final tier. I've beaten this game before. Well, almost 100%ed it, but couldn't do the last mission. Whatever. Ignore me. I'm just gonna go ahead and set this. Wildheart. I'm a big fan of Wildheart being immune to trap cards. This is the first duel you didn't just get straight up, what's his name? Not his name. Sorry, Skyscraper. Where's Mataza? I like that guy. Yeah, he's a good friend of mine. Does a lot of damage. Damn it. I didn't want to play my field spell until he played his, but doesn't seem like that's going to happen. So, a little premature, but I'm going to activate Heavy Storm. Speaking of premature, I'm gonna summon my giant germ. I'm gonna activate Premature Burial. There we go. I know I'm using a lot of my options early, but the duel's over, so winning on turn 3 just feels good. I'm gonna go ahead and get my Mystic Plasmic Zone, and then I'm gonna activate good old-fashioned Brain Control. Alright. Probably would have been more damage if I didn't Brain Control, actually, but whatever. Doesn't matter. It was a win-win, I believe. Yeah, I would have done more damage if I didn't Brain Control. Although, then I would have done effect damage, and I wouldn't get double the points. And double the points is really important, you know? I think you guys can understand that. There we go. Yeah, it was a win-win for me. Yeah, winning on turn 3 feels pretty damn good. It's nice when... I had Heavy Storm, so even if he did set a bunch of cards, he still would have lost. Alright, nice! Woohoo! How much do I get for turn 3? Quick finish? It's still only 300 bucks, are you kidding me? I beat the guy on turn freaking 3, I get 300 bucks. 3 victories on everybody, no new tier? What do I need to do? What is this game expecting of me? Like, this is not easy to get 3 victories. And the game's like, no, you're still not there. Still not there. Maybe I have to go do some of them side missions. I was thinking about doing them. Like a duel puzzle or something. I'm not the smartest guy in the world, but, you know. Whatever I can't figure out, I'll look up. Yeah, I'm a cheater. I do it. Alright, let's see what Mr. Warrior has. Probably Marauding Captain. Yeah, I thought so. Not even surprised. Now, 2 Marauding Captains would be surprising. Because that would be a crazy start. Zumbira! Not a monster I thought I'd see today, but I'm happy to see him. So, I'm going to have you play into one of my traps, because I love this idea. Mystic Tomato, I want you to help me. Help me burn my opponent. Do I wanna... Nah. Yeah. This duel's looking real good already. I can even summon my Fusilier if I really wanted to. I don't know if I want to, but I could. Let me see what I draw first. If I draw a good card, then I might. Alright, only one face down. Dust Tornado's ready to go. See what you were hiding. Royal Decree, that's a good card. Shame it died so quickly. Brain Control, ooh. Alright, I will do that. I'll Brain Control. I get to keep a germ this way. Hey, Zombie, get over here. Or Zombira, I apologize. Did not mean to mistake your name. Ah, oh, god damn it, I pressed the... Ah. Alright, I need to slow down with Fusilier. Whenever I get Fusilier, remind me to slow down, everybody at home. And let's just pretend I can hear you. Alright, so Zombira at least will lose some attack points. And I will be doing more damage this turn, technically. But I've put myself in a dangerous situation. That's the real problem. Especially since the warrior decks are pretty fast deck. It's not hard for them to get damage on the field. Or monsters on the field, for that matter. And I only have one Compulse. And if they summon an effect monster, I can do 2500 burn. So that's probably the best I can do. No monsters. Okay, well, that's completely fine with me. If he sets a monster, I'll be a little upset, but this worked out. Yeah, I don't really want to compulse him just yet, but I'm almost ready. All right, he set a monster in the end, so that sucks. Just watch this draw, though. Ah, shit. I was expecting something else, obviously. All right. Let's ceasefire. Sorry about this, Night Assailant. I know we like your effect, but... Oh, well, that guy just killed himself. Yeah, ceasefire is an effect, so boop-a-da-boop-a-da, bop-a-da-bop-a-da. Giant Germ, win me the duel. This deck is a lot more about burning, I'm starting to realize. Which means I'm going to earn less money. But at the same time, I won, so who cares. And I'm winning the duel so quickly. That was turn 5 again. I'm winning the duel so quickly that it doesn't even matter. Quick finish bonus, I get 100 bucks. It's not really quick finish, so no $300 for Cooper. Alright, let's just keep it going. Dark Array Educator. Let's see what you got. I'm winning these duels faster than ever. Which is weird, because my deck has not changed. It's been obsolete this entire time. And I mean the deck name, not like it's not actually obsolete. It's doing great, but still. Alright. Let me bait out an attack and play down two face downs. Just in case. Now, if he heavy storms, I'm going to lose my best card, but it's okay. Not a fan of that. Oh, okay, I was going to lose my best card no matter what. You know what? You losing Apprentice is pretty nice. Well, that's a nice card, too. So that card works really well with Spell Absorption. I was thinking of Brain Controlling it, and the more I thought about it, the less I wanted you to attack me. Even if I did want you to pay 2,000, you're going to be healing a lot this game, so. Yeah. Ah, well, I mean, it doesn't work on her. Well, I'm a little upset I didn't draw a monster, though. My deck does have a lot of monsters in it. I think I made it 22. Yeah, about 22 monsters. Well, hello, Double Brain Control. I used to only have one of these, but then I got another one from that Millennium Pack, as you all saw on screen. I think that was like 3 episodes ago. Or 2, I can't remember. Geico, what a freaking good guy. You know I'm a big fan of you. Such a big fan, I'm gonna let you hit yourself. Have I even drawn a monster card now that I think about it? Yeah, I did. I drew my Mataza, and he was murdered. Hey, Mechanical Chaser, how you feel about doing damage? Because even though I heal him for 800, I heal him for 500, I do a lot more to him in the end, so it's okay. Plus, I don't mind if he keeps his monster. It's weaker than mine. And he's a nice guy. I like Geico. He's a good guy. Oh, well, now I'm not so certain that I like this. I'll pay 1,000 to stop the 850 and get my attack to go through. Hell yeah. Magic Cylinder is always worth the 7 tools. Almost always. Alright, and Geico, your effect might actually come in handy. I would actually run you in my current deck, my obsolete deck, if I had you. But I don't. Alright, let's get rid of 2 of their monsters. You and you. We're not dealing with those guys again, I'll tell you that much. Alright, main phase 2. In case you decide to tribute summon or summon another monster that's bigger, I'm gonna get my compulse ready. Mm-hmm. Setting a monster instead. Alright, well, that's how you want to lose the duel. That's how we will lose the duel. Honestly, I still need to draw a monster, though. Because I'm going to heal you for 500. Well, that's a monster. And it's good enough, in my opinion. Yeah, that'll do the duel. That'll win me the duel. I summon Jinzo. My boy. And with Jinzo's power, we definitely won this duel. Mechanical Tracer, you get to go first. And Jinzo, win me the duel. Love it. Alright, Dark Eradicator, Warlock, all these guys are falling like flies. I am kicking their ass. Like, seriously, this deck is probably one of the best decks I've ever made. Or, I'm just totally fighting really weak opponents and getting super lucky. Because level 4 is like the easiest tier so far, no joke. Even if I do have the same amount of losses on it as every other tier, except the first tier. The first tier was the hardest tier, apparently. Mechanical Chaser, you know what? That's a solid start. All he's going to do is play a defense monster anyway. And I got my Mystic Plasmic Zone to make sure I'm stronger than his defense. So we're all good here. Yeah, I'll let you keep it for now. I'm thinking about it. Alright. I'm probably going to Heavy Storm anyway, so let me try to pick out like a Saku or a Fairy Box or something. Call the Haunted, alright. We'll take that. You know what, yeah, I will Heavy Storm. I don't need to think about this. I don't like Fairy Box, and I didn't hit it. MST, yep, I'm glad I Heavy Stormed, because now my Mystic Plasmic Zone is safe. And now I can totally get over your defense. I don't care how much you think you have, it's not enough. Oh, you have no defense. Yeah, that monster doesn't get defense unless you have Remove from Play monsters, which Rock decks do Remove from Play pretty often with Mega Rock Dragon and stuff like that, but not in this case. Compulse? I could. Let me see if I can draw swords, then I'll decide. I didn't draw swords. Yeah, I'll save my Compulse. We got enough damage to get through this. I already got rid of Call of the Haunted, which is pretty good. Hello there, buddy. A little more defense on you, you would have done 4 times the damage with that field spell. But, yeah. Not tanky enough. Another monster. Look at you getting all these monster cards. You're very, very good at that. Oh, shit, I got my own monster. Normally I would use it for his effect, but he's actually got decent attack with this field. And, yeah, you don't have any cards in your hand, so screw my effect. Hello, Golem Sentry. You're one of the most annoying cards. I'm glad I got rid of you. Yeah, let's get rid of Exod's life points while we have the chance. Couple hits here, couple hits there. We'll be done with them very soon. Okay, new trap card. You got me a little bit shaky. I'm a little worried about that. For once, I actually do want to summon you with your effect and not by using your bullcrap, which I'm a big fan of. Let's go ahead and just attack. Start with you. See if he's got a trap. Nope. Alright, start with you. Any traps? The one smart thing about the Exod deck, since it's all about face down defense position, I can't really brain control it or snatch steal it. So, even though I got my field spell to get over your monsters, I actually can't take your monsters. Lucky you. That's how I win all my other duels so quickly. But you've lasted 10 turns. Which is a miracle, honestly. Like, that's a new record. Alright, Pot of Greed, I don't even need to. It's sad to say it, I don't even need you. The duel ended already. Oh, well, that's something I forgot to consider. Yeah, forgot to consider that. Oh, I win. As I said, I already won the duel. Alright. Hell yeah, 996. You know what? I got a few more duels in me. Why not? Let's try to get to the fourth tier. Let's try to get 4 wins. 5 wins and we can get to the fifth tier. I swear. I don't know why they're not unlocked already. Alright. At least I get to go first. Woolord guy is nice. Kind of plays into his hand a little bit, though, because he likes when I go first. He could summon multiple monsters in a single turn. So I'm just going to get ready. Let's see what happens. I was looking at Dekoichi, I'm like, you know what, you're pretty good. And then I thought to myself, maybe not good enough. Oh, Baron's back. I think they misspelled Baron, but whatever. Mystic Tomato, you know what I want. You know I want this card more than anything in the world. I was thinking Giant Germ, but now I'm thinking Mataza. Yeah, you know what? Give me Mataza. I want that card more than anything in the world. Two face downs. Look at you being all freaking ready for the game. Let's just blow this one up. It was his MST. And then I'm going to use that to set MST. I draw a card. I activate MST because I want this to be guaranteed. Especially when I'm about to spend this many life points on it. Alright. I'm going to go ahead and summon my Dark Elf. I'm going to spend 1,000 points, but in the end, you're going to take like, what? 26 plus 400 or 200? Can't tell. Is that a 16 or a... Yeah, it's a 18. Okay, that's a lot of attack, actually. 2,800 damage for the price of 1,000. Plus, your field's gone and mine's not. I feel like that was a fair trade. And I'm a fair guy. Alright, let's see what we got. We got Dark Baron King again. You actually going to use his effect this time. If you do, this might actually turn into a problem. Not a bad play. You got to draw another card with his effect. I'm not really afraid of your traps. I'm going to bring Mataza back. I'm actually going to try and beat you up. Plus, I already know I'm going to draw Brain Control. Watch this. Damn. I like to be right, and I'm wrong. But it's okay. This guy stops traps, so that's actually even better than my other idea. So no traps can be activated. No Sakuretsu. None of that crap. And do another 200 for 1,000. And I get to do 26 and 16, which is 42. We'll take it. 42 is pretty good. Not going to win me the duel, but it's pretty good. They're lucky I didn't have Mystic Plasmic Zone. This duel would have been over. There we go. Oh, hello there, Zure. Yeah, you might as well get rid of my double attacker while you have the chance. But thanks to Pitch Black, I won the duel. In fact, I don't know how you save yourself. I could literally just enter battle phase immediately and win the duel. No summoning, no nothing. Nothing to risk Torrance Tribute. Yeah. And now I'm safe from traps, so I guess if you had a spell, you could save yourself. But I highly doubt it. Yeah. Although it was Shrink that saved you from me last time, so maybe you could have had that. Either way, I would have burned you to death with Giant Germs. I win the duel. There we go. Only one guy left. Elemental Hero Man. And then I'll have 4 wins. I know I need 5 wins to unlock the next tier. Usually. But this one just doesn't seem to unlock. Dekuichi's a good start. So is Night Assailant. So is Wall of Illusion. All good starts. I'm going to go with Dekuichi. I want to get some more draw power. Having only monsters is a little bit scary. Usually I get a few spells and traps here and there. But this time I got literally just monsters. Sparkman is his most solid start. Oh, that and Wildheart. So, yeah, let's see what we can get. Not even what I was looking for. I was looking for a spell or a trap card. I received... Oh, well, there we go. That's something. Giant Germ, do you want to help me fill up my field just a little bit? It's okay if I lose one of you. I only need one of you. Left over. Plus, we'll thin out the deck of monster cards. We don't need any more monster cards. Oh, looks like I get to keep you because I don't think Avion's going to try to match my germs. And even if he had Skyscraper, since we have the same attack, he doesn't get the buff. I have to have more attack for him to get the buff. Even 50 more would be enough. Alright, Germs, you worked out really well. I get to use my idea now. I could summon Fusilier if I really wanted to. I'm not gonna lie, I'm thinking about it. The only reason I'm thinking about Fusilier is because Fusilier is a lot bigger than anything this guy has, including Skyscraper. So only his fusions can kill me now? And I know what you're thinking, but what if he had Sakuretsu armor? Well, he doesn't, so it's okay. See? You guys were worried for nothing. Plus, if Ruler Hades gets killed, I have no way of bringing him back. I can bring Fusilier back. Yeah, he can't come back from the graveyard, by the way. Hot Ruler Hades is really good for effect monsters, which Elemental Heroes don't seem to have many of. back in the day, so... Oh, I would have picked Barrel Dragon in a heartbeat if I had that choice. Let's choose the guy who stops traps. That's always a pretty good choice. There we go. Yeah, hero decks back in the day were very hard to make. There were not that many fusions, not that many regular heroes. No Stratos, none of that craziness. This good old-fashioned Avion Burstinatrix, Clayman, Bubbleman, Sparkman, Wildheart, and Blade Edge. Not even talking Neos days. I'm talking Season 1 GX. Old as we're gonna get. Alright. Good Barrel Dragon. Good Mechanical Chaser. I think I'll Mechanical Chaser. Oh shit, I set him. Damn it, that was a mistake. I tried to play him and face up. You know what? You know, no, it's probably Clayman. Let's not take a risk. It's probably Clayman. Oh, it was Bubbleman. I could have taken a risk. That was a misplay on a misclick on my part. It was supposed to be only one, but I went two. Next turn I'll just ceasefire him. Should have done it this turn. Didn't realize he had an effect monster. It's only like two or three elemental heroes. Oh, and Necroshade. How can I forget Necroshade? Yeah. Necroshade was like one of the other ones. Alright, Mechanical Chaser, are you ready to do some damage? Alright, good old Wall of Illusion, you ready to do some damage and sneak under his bottomless? Very good. And now his traps can't activate, that's game. Fusilier Dragon, you're one of the best cards in my deck. Actually, you are my boss monster. Fusilier Dragon's my boss monster. Yeah. And go ahead, Mechanical Chaser, you know, you've earned this victory. And with that, we have four wins on every single opponent on the level 4 tier. One more win on all of them, and I should unlock the final tier. Still no final tier yet, though. Alright. Well, let's go ahead and go back, and let's buy some cards. You know me, guys. I need cards. Yikes. Let's see if I unlocked any new packs. I might have. Yeah! Oh, elemental energy. There we go. Give me some elemental energy. I got $6,000 because we won so many duels today, so we're buying good. We're eating good today. We're eating good. Alright, I'll buy three of those, three of those. These packs are expensive, so I'm glad I'm making more money. Because, damn it, I'm going to need it. Four of these because I'm still trying to get that Ancient Gear Golem. You know I'm still trying to get Arm Dragon level 7, so... I'll buy three of these. There we go. Alright. Spent all our money real quick, didn't I? New pack, although. That's really cool. Elemental energy. New card, Spirit Barrier. Damn it. Not what I'm looking for. Good card, though. Last chance. Arm Dragon level 7. I can't even get level 5. I don't know why it's so hard. Alright, Ancient Gear Golem. Got some new cards. White Ninja's pretty good. This is the one card that actually has good attack stat for that flip effect deck. No White Ninja, no thank you. Let's see what else. Ancient Gear Beast, finally a good Ancient Gear monster. Ancient Gear Beast is actually pretty freaking solid. And no Golem, okay. I got UFO Roid, and not that great. I got, Steam Roid, there we go. Wink Reaver level 10 is cool too, but Steam Roid, that's the boy. That's a boy right there. Monster Reincarnation, alright. New pack, let's try it. Dark Worlds are in this pack. Silva and Beige and Etoile Cyber. Oh god, wait, Cyberblader's in this pack of all of them? That's crazy. Oh wow, this is where VWXYZ is too. Okay. Elemental Wildheart, great. Water Dragon, hey, that's a rare. A special rare. Gateway to the Dark World's really good. And finally. And I pulled the rarest card in the pack. Elemental Hero Shining Flare Wingman. Granted, of all the cards that I wanted to pull the one on the front of the pack of, this is not the one. I wanted Cyber End Dragon. I wanted Ancient Gear Golem. I already got the other one. I got Bonding H2O though, so that's becoming possible. Elemental Hero Shining Flare Wingman is awesome. I don't know if I have a King of the Swamp, but if I do, then I can actually make that. So yeah, that's something to consider in the future. But for now, guys, that's going to be it. I want to thank you all for watching. Next time, we're going to go on and try to unlock level 5. Bye-bye.